In the name of Allah, who is Rahman and Rahim, and the owner of the whole universe, dispatched sir, my worthy teachers and admirable guests, Assalamu alaikum. I am Abdurabe from class 2. Today I am going to discuss yet another burning issue from which the whole world is suffering, like terrorism. When terror comes in my mind, I think about the red road and shears of Burma. There's the terror. There's the terror. I think about the brutality of Israel in Palestine. I think about the innocent Kashmiris. When I think about Pakistan, Pakistan to me, it is my beloved homeland, a blooming garden of our pride, the fruit of our forefathers, struggle and sacrifice. But wait here, we talk about the terror in Pakistan. But the same pattern, kis liye halat hain, socho zara. But se battar kis liye halat hain, socho zara. Kyun musalsal nit nayi aafat hain, socho zara. When the Nizamabad was squashed by the terrorists on 16 December 2014 in Peshawar Military School, they didn't give sacrifice. We couldn't save them. My dears, we couldn't save them. Dear listener, today the mothers are scared to send their kids to school. وہ ظلم نہیں بھولے شہادت نہیں بھولے وہ ظلم نہیں بھولے شہادت نہیں بھولے معصوم فرشتوں کی عبادت نہیں بھولے بارود کے شعلے میں وہ تڑپتے ہوئے بچے ہم لوگ ابھی تک وہ قیامت نہیں بھولے Dear audience, I often think that why when the flood has come and not show the pebbles on the cruels and destroy them, then I realize why the birds are not swimming. When a soldier is shot by terrorists, his last words are La ilaha illallah. And when a suicide bomber blasts himself, his last words are also La ilaha illallah. کیسی بخشی کا سامان ہوا پھرتا ہے کیسی بخشی کا سامان ہوا پھرتا ہے شہر سارا ہی پریشان ہوا پھرتا ہے ایک بارود کی جیکٹ اور نعرہ تکبیر راستہ حل کا آسان ہوا پھرتا ہے ڈسپیکٹڈ سر ایکچولی دا برڈ آر کنفیوز لائک ار دے ڈونٹ نو ہو از دا وکٹم اینڈ ہو از دا فیوچر اف دیئر از اینی تھریٹ That long jargon of mankind, then any that threat, it is the threat of terrorism. The youth can play a very crucial role in fighting against menace of terrorism. Terrorist organizations target the youth by religious indoctrination. They try to brainwash them and carry out heinous terrorist acts against mankind. The duty of the elders and people concerned with the security of the world is to handle the youth very carefully. Kafir ki maut se bhi ladasta ho jiska dil. Kafir ki maut se bhi ladasta ho jiska dil. Kehta hai gand se ke musalman ki maut mar. But chill every Pakistani hope. Judge a golden morning will arise when all that chimneys will be uprooted. We hope, yes, we will not just wish to have a terror-free Pakistan. We will make it happen. Yes, respect it, sir. We will make it happen. We won't let the others to kill our loved ones. At the end, being a Pakistani, I would say, yes, I want peace and peace in Pakistan. Yes, respect it, sir. Peace in Pakistan. Karo hatm jagra. نشا اپنا کرو حکم جگرا نشا اپنا خودی اپنی خدا اپنا تھینک یو